so we'll check.
Bring it around the other side. Sorry, I gotta get to this. Sorry, but give me one sec.
Presentations to especially thank our sponsors. We've started this, planning this event since March, April. Along with our honorary sponsor, Ms. Mimi Chow, to have the crowd get boring and take a look at some of the
questions. So we are very proud to say that we connected that the Canada Hong Kong New Horizon Lions Club and the Markham Lions Club and the Milliken Mills Lions Club had hosted a multicultural variety show on October 30th, 2011 at Markham Theatre Performing Arts. And we are very proud to have raised $10,000 for the Markham Stonewall Hospital. Now the evening was showcased a variety of dances, music, singing, instrumental music, fashion show, martial arts. Very, very proud to have so much talent in the community, in the Markham community. In attendance were the Parliamentary Secretary for Multiculturalism, MP Chung Sing Lan. We also had the honor of having Mayor, Markham Mayor Frank Sarpedi, as well as Deputy Mayor Jack Heath, Markham Regional Councillor Jim Lee, Councillor Alan Ho, had Richmond Hill Councillor Godwin Chan, Councillor Castro Liu, and the Hong Kong Economic and Trade Office Director, Mr. Stephen Su. Now, we had Mayor Frank Sarpedi perform a very popular Chinese song, The Moon Represents My Heart, in Chinese for us, along with honorary sponsor, Mimi Chow. And it was very well received. We had a roaring round of applause for them, and we're so grateful to have them as our sponsors and event patron.
Everyone here?